Okay. Wow, that was a bombshell. I mean, if you played the original Exodus, you know that the slave labor turned to Madokan materials to make their brew. I wonder if that's still something we'll find out. Far out, that was a lot to take in. Let's hop back on the train. I don't think those boxes are meant to be there.
Others are dying. It's the brew. It's killing them.
That's ridiculous. Brew never killed nobody. We've been drinking it all our lives.
That's just it. It's when we don't have brews, that's when we get sick. Because the brew, it's designed to kill us if we ever escape.
But we're okay and we escaped.
But only because you stashed brews for us when we split the farm. Then the train we stole had brews on it, and we got lots more. But when we run out, we're screwed.
But you said you crafted a cure.
But only in little doses, not enough for a whole continent full of factories full of slaves. And a lot more rumors will be spreading after what we've done today.
With lots more escapes, and lots more dying.
I need to find the Keeper. We gotta get to Necrom.
It's the next stop, Abe.
Oh goodness, weak, pathetic, uneducated schmuck of a slave still managed to be alive.
I don't know, boss, but that creepy dude is some kind of supernatural, I tell you. I wouldn't have believed it had I not seen it with my own eyes when my best friends just got taken over by some kind of mind control and suddenly they start blowing each other away. Bow, 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 bow. It was so disturbing. I don't know, boss, but maybe the brew ain't working on that one.
Brew was our insurance, our guarantee that would prevent anything like this from ever happening.
But it is happening, and we're past that creep's expiration date. Unless they had brew with them, how do you explain it?
Maybe the Brewmaster's solution is failing us.
Welcome back to News for Your Blues. Following up on our top story, how Moloch the Gluckin deceived his own investors after burning down his own farm for the insurance moolah in a truly diabolical act. Now, we expect glucks to be greedy. Heck, we even bank on it. But this gluck doesn't just take the cake. He steals the whole cake delivery blimp, then makes a run for it. Here at the site of the once-top-performing meat farm on Mudos, now just a smoldering disaster area that has suffered massive casualties. A charge some call the mass murder of a loyal labor force betrayed by the Glockenblades.
Hello, Mr. Morgan. Security chief here.
Have you been able to reach the brewmaster yet?
Sorry, sir, but the communication line seemed to be down all along the Z-line.
How often does that happen?
Only once that I know of, and that was a hurricane. One other thing, though. There's this, conspiracy theory floating around about a uprising at Rupture Farm. Claim some PTSD slick survivors. They've been rambling on about a supernatural slave took out Mullick's place and escaped with the rest of the slaves. Says they didn't die there. Thought you should know.
Would Mullick really burn his own farm down? Or is the brew failing us?
Mr. Morgan, I know we're in a creepy business digging up bones and stuff, but sir, that's the most terrifying thing I have ever heard you say.
Keep trying to get a hold of the brewmaster. Alert me when you get him.
Oh, you can count on me.
Necromons. What the heck are you doing, Abe? I am gonna go left. Gold. Well, I really hope. Find a way deeper. The amulet led by Abe to the Necromine. Sneak in and find the keeper somehow. Save workers will quit their jobs, turning machines off or disabling safety systems. Ooh. 32. Binoculars. Okay. Okay. What do I have? I've got nothing. These transitions are sweet. Proof for the workers. Out of stock. Ooh. I hate. Search. Oh, it's flying, damn it. Yeah, I'll let. I'll like that reset. Okay, see. Better. Both came out. A little out there. Get in the locker, worth a try. Okay. Well, I just crawled. I'm trying to rush it now. Just need to stop, take a breath, slow down, get what I need. Oh, the ragdoll. Tumula? As soon as it leaves me. Okay. in. Out. Ooh. Did so good. Okay. Okay, so these ones have to be a things left. Get in. What can I make? What can I make? Can't make. Make some smoke. Leave it. Okay. Let's get you out of here. No! Oh, so close. One look I don't want to go into. It's rushing now. I've been paying attention to the beeps. So get some smoke screens again. I'll tie you up. Wrong green. I saw green. I just pressed it. How did that not trip it off? Okay, and go. Forward. Okay, and go. Okay. Okay, in you go. There you go. Damn it. Too hard to navigate theoretically, I suppose. Oh, that's just a wrinkle. Okay, well, I'm going to end it here. This is frustrating me. Okay, on the next... Oh, pause. Okay, on the next episode, we'll continue off. Okay, bye.